Thank you for watching Adopt This Pet. My name's Lori, I'm from the Pope Memorial SPCA, and with me today I have Rufuss. Rufuss is a very handsome and goofy 10-year-old Basset Hound Lab mix. So he's everything playful that a lab would be, but everything with the droopy ears as a Basset Hound should. Rufuss is a very obedient and fun dog, and don't let his age or personality stop you from checking him out. He loves to run and play, he loves to walk, and he certainly can jump. Rufuss has lived in a house with many kitties and probably prefers the companionship of a kitty friend if you have one. He does pretty well with dogs, although on leash he is more interested to come and greet. So with proper introductions, we think he'll do well. Rufuss is looking for a retirement home. As he's just about 10 years old, he would love a daily walk, get a little bit of sunshine, and would absolutely love to watch Wheel of Fortune with you at the end of the day. Rufuss loves to play, but he also loves to hang. He's very obedient and has completed his obedience classes over the past couple years. So he knows sit and down, he can stay, and he also knows a little bit of rollover. So if you get lucky, you'll get a glimpse of the belly. Can they sit? Good boy. Can they go down? Oh, we can roll over. So Rufuss enjoys his car rides. He may need a little bit of help due to his shorter legs getting into the vehicle, but once he's in, he loves admiring out the window as he's a perfect passenger. Treat motivated, food motivated, you may get a little bit of the drooling going on when he's a happy boy, but it's all good as he takes all different treats and is on a very active and healthy diet. At about 50 pounds, just over, this lovable guy thinks he's a lap dog. So if you're sitting on the couch, beware, he'll come right up your way and snuggle all in. Many people may wonder what's going on with his front legs, but not to worry, he's been seen out by multiple vets and multiple specialists, and it's just the way that his little Basset Hound legs have grown. So he has multiple pads and everything on his feet, so he feels no pain and actually enjoys his walks quite greatly. So we think this funky, spunky little character is looking for his new home. If you're interested in Rufuss or any of the other adoptable animals at the Pope Memorial SPCA in Concord, we encourage you to visit us online at popememorialspca.org or check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/popememorialspca. So on behalf of Rufuss and I and all the animals at the Pope Memorial SPCA, we thank you for watching Adopt This Pet.